Hello everyone, welcome to Ambient. Today we are going to discuss a concept on maxima and minima, which is a part of algebra basically. So let's get started. So you can see a question here which says A, B and C. A, B and C are positive, real number, and where 2A plus 3B plus 5C are given is equal to 20, and the maximum they are asking you to find the maximum value of A square into B cube into C to the power 5. Okay. Now, whenever you see these kind of question, wherever they are asking you that A, B, C are positive, okay, and they have given you some sum and they are asking you to find the maxima and minima of the product. Okay. So guys, ab ye condition dekh ke tumhare dimag mein ye aana chahiye ki this is nothing but a concept of arithmetic mean and geometric mean. Ab ye basically kya hai? AMGM ka concept hai where arithmetic mean is greater than equal to geometric mean for same number of value. Matlab ki, let's say if I take a value something like this, let's say 2 and 3 liya maine. I have taken two number 2 and 3. So if I take the arithmetic mean here, so arithmetic mean kitna aayega? 2 plus 3 upon 2. Theek hai? So and what happens to the geometric mean? Geometric mean is nothing but the product of these two number and the root over of same number of times. So there's a two value here, two number, so it will be square root. Theek hai? So ye ho gaya tumhara geometric mean. So agar tum ise nikaloge, this is nothing but 5 upon 2. So this is 2.5 and you will get this value as something 2.44. Theek hai? You can see that arithmetic mean will always be greater than the geometric mean for the same number of value. Hamesha yaad rakhna. And whenever you have these kind of question where it says ABC are positive and they are asking you maxima or minima, okay, so dimag mein aana chahiye ki this is nothing but concept of arithmetic and geometric mean. Matlab AMGM ka ye concept hai. Now we'll see that how to approach these kind of question. So apply karte hai ise. All right. Now they are asking you to find the maximum value of A square into B to the power cube and C to the power 5. All right. So guys, ek cheez mujhe yaad rakhna hai yahan pe, that they are equal, greater than or equal to GM, arithmetic mean is greater than or equal to geometric mean when the number is equal. Matlab, I have here 2A plus 3B and 5C is equal to 20. Hai na? And I need to find what? A square and I need to find B cube and C to the power 5. Now, so I need to make both the side equal. Matlab ki, dono side elements equal hona chahiye. Like, if I have 2A here, I need to have 2A in the other way as well. So, matlab ki, let's say if I write A plus A, okay, I'm writing 2A as A plus A, I'm writing 3B as B plus B plus B, and I'm writing this C as 5 times. C plus, I will be writing this as 5 times. Now I know that how many elements are here, there are total 10 elements. So I need to find the arithmetic mean. So arithmetic mean nikalne ke liye kya karenge? 10 se divide kar denge because there are 10 elements here. Hai na? Now, which is greater than or equal to the geometric mean. Matlab, I need to multiply all of them the other way as well. So maine ise split kyun kiya? Just to make sure that how many elements are there on the left side, same number of times element should be on the right side as well. Matlab, agar tum ise product karoge to kitna aayega? This is going to be the same value, and no, fortunately we are getting the same value here. Agar tum dono ko product karoge, you are going to get A square, you are going to get B to the power cube, and you are going to get C to the power 5. But geometric mean ke liye, I need to make that number of times root over as well. So this is 10 elements here, na? This is going to be root over of 10, something like this. So I already have this value, this is nothing but 2A plus 3B plus 5C, that is 20, so 20 upon 10, which is greater than or equal to nothing but 10 times of the given value, the required value, which is basically here. Hai na? Mujhe ye chahiye. Right. So I have 2 on the other way. So this is root over of 2. So ye agar dusre end chala jayega, this is nothing but 2 to the power 10. And you have this answer as A square is 2 to the power 10. So this was one of the way how you would have approached these kind of question. There's a shortcut method as well. So, dekhte hain shortcut method kaise ho. Approach 2 for these kind of question. So, the question is basically, you need to divide or you need to split 2a plus 3b plus 5c is equal to 20. Okay? So, you need to give value to this 2a plus 3b 5c in such a way that the product of these three is nothing but the maximum possible. Okay? So how are you going to divide this 2a, 3b and 5c in a way that they will be maximum? So guys, You're going to split this 3 in the ratio of the power given. In the ratio of the power given. Matlab this, you are going to divide this into the ratio of 2 is to 3 is to 5. So these 3 is going to split into the ratio of 2 is to 3 is to 5. Theek hai? Now, so I know that this 2 is to 3 is to 5 is nothing but 20. Matlab ki 10 is equal to 20 here. So 1 will be equal to 2. So this ratio is eventually nothing but 4. Theek hai? This ratio is 6 and this is 10, right? So 2a ka value kya ho gaya total? What is the value of 2a? Value of 2a is nothing but 4. So a ka value kitna ho gaya? 2. Similarly, 3b ka value kitna ho gaya? Since it was split into the ratio of 2 is to 3 is to 5. Now this ratio has converted to a number, that is 6. So 3b is nothing but is equal to 6. So b ka value kitna aaya? 2. Right? Now if I see 5c is equal to nothing but 10, right? So 5c ka value kitna aa gaya? 10 aa gaya. C is also nothing but 2. So mujhe a, b and c ka value nikal gaya. Ab tumhe iska maximum value chahiye, yahan pe place kar do. That's it, as simple as that. So kitna aa gaya? 2 square and then again 2 to the power cube, and this is nothing but 2 to the power 5. So since the base is same, power will be added. So this is nothing but 2 to the power 10 or 1024 as we got in the previous method. I hope you guys have understood both the approach. Agar ye helpful raha to subscribe kar lo, like our channel, subscribe to us, and we'll be coming up with more such videos. Thank you guys.